The main problem with the people now is that when there was flooding in this area, the water level was up to 15 feet high, and when it went down, still the area was the walls and all that were quite damp, and it was taking some time. But most of the houses, they are damaged and cracked, so people are not are quite afraid of going back to their areas. Secondly, if we take Sumaya's example, she has been here in the tent with her parents for the last 10 days. Her father was a tuk-tuk driver, and the vehicle is also damaged, so they don't have any source of income at the moment. This is the situation of almost all the people who are living here.